Hang on, I'll drive. Sniper in the tower. Sniper, top of the tower. Rebels to recon the area for us.
We copy. Relaying enemy positions now.
Sniper in the tower. I'm placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Thank you.
Silver. Comenzando una nueva búsqueda ahora mismo.
El enemigo entra al área.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Jóvenes y niños, continúen estudiando. Colabore con nosotros donando unas monedas o un poco de su tiempo. Transmitiendo desde Carol de Vía.
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
DJ Perico coming at you with the back-to-back hits. You know, given our reputation for being villains, you'd think more cartel members would wear black. But whether you're all done it up like a ranchero chingón, or if you go for the crispy white t-shirt and the 501s with the crease ironed all sharp and shit, we usually dress with a little more tan and brown. Sometimes I think it might be easier for me in the morning if we had gang colors. I roll out of bed, look in my closet, and I can never figure out if my shit matches. Anta, bros, can you wear two different shades of brown? Or does that just make you look stupid? Well, call into DJ Perico. Give him your fashion tips.
Transmitiendo desde Battle Libya.
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
I've got some light panels here. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
¿Cómo cree que vaya a acabar esta guerra?
This should be our guy. Let's see what he knows. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
¿Qué carajo, pues? What the fuck is going on here?
¿Se han ido todos ya? ¿Me han abandonado en esta ratonera?
¿Qué carajo? Who the fuck are you?
We're your best chance of stopping these motherfuckers. I'm looking for General Barrow.
Mierda. I used to be on that pendejo staff. He came to my birthday party once, but he's a cocksucker now.
Where do we find him?
No sé. I don't know where he is. But he has a daughter, the only family that viejo has left. She's a government paper pusher in some speck of a village in Flor de Oro. What the hell name does she use? Ah, Erendira. Erendira Buendía. You can use her to get to General Baru.
Gracias. Good luck.
El Pulpo's right-hand man, Wagner, is at the Sipuco silver mine. Get to Wagner and find out where his boss is hiding.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. Buckle up, people. I'll fly. Look at that. Barbachal's Plata mine.
I guess Santa Blanca owns this too now. They've got their hands in every Bolivian industry. The billion-dollar question is, who's buying from them? Oil from drug cartels and terror groups, minerals, they all get into the market somehow.
Rebels to recon the area for us.
Bowman didn't have any intel on what this Wagner guy looks like.
As my soon-to-be ex likes to say, when in doubt, ask someone. I think he left the word motherfucker off the end of that sentence. When it comes to my ex, the motherfucker is implied.
I got the C4 primed. Having a flashbang. Operation Kingslayer has all the makings of a political mess.
We sure stepped in shit this time.
It's when the bureaucrats started asking us to bend morals and law.
Wait.
We are not harming this woman unless she tries to kill one of us.
Roger that.
Got eyes on a big fucking house.
Welcome to Shea Beauty Queen. We should drop in and say hello.
Bowman says she's in Peru at the moment. Business trip. But a little recon couldn't hurt.
Estamos por todas partes sin nada. Los cuñeros ya se fueron.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Silencio, marche.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Disparen!
cómo me gustaba estar arreglando los cacharros.
I asked Pacatari to send us here. Bowman didn't have any intel on what this Wagner guy looks like.
They seem to be ex-Lexus.
Wait. Copiaré y todo saldrá bien. Bowman didn't have any intel on what this Wagner guy looks like.
As my soon-to-be ex likes to say, when in doubt, ask someone. I think he left the word motherfucker off the end of that sentence. When it comes to my ex, the motherfucker is implied.
Tell me where I can find Polpa's boy Wagner, or I start shooting off toes.
You got some anger issues, Wei. But I'll tell you, Wagner was snatched off the street by Nidia's guys.
Polpo's boy snatched by Nidia's crew? I sure as shit don't buy it.
I'd say Nidia's got something to lose, and she thinks this Wagner guy can help her keep it. Marking an enemy.
Pain will end when you tell me where Polpo is. Así que canta, hijo de la chingada!
Here's a flash crash for these hombres. I got a target carrying submachine guns. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Dios mío, thank you, thank you. But who are you? For now, just know that we're people keeping you alive. Let's move.
And who was it that attacked you?
Men who work for Nidia Flores.